Okay, here's a short video. Someone the other day asked me, does Jim Beam actually burn? I mean, is this whiskey actually flammable? And the answer is yes, interestingly enough. It's 80 proof, which makes it 40% ethyl alcohol, so it burns. And to show you this, what we do is we have a shot glass here. And we have my ashtray. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna pour a little bit of Jim Beam in here, like this. And we're gonna see if we can light this sucker. See, there it goes. Jim Beam actually burns. So I suppose you could fuel a car or a generator or something like that with it, if you had to. Actually, I'm going to have to put this out, so I'll catch you guys later. Mm.